probably. And yeah, first game. Okay. So I'm gonna be practicing breakaway training. And let's get into the first game. So alternate. Now I'm gonna go with the other alternate. Like this alternate. Go with the alternate. We're all set. So, if you guys are new to the channel, please smash the subscribe button, hit the like button, and hit the notification signal when I will make.
Opportunity to see these two teams in preseason.
Oh, what am I making?
Well, the coaches are looking for it. The managers are looking for it. They're going to evaluate all these players. But there is going to be a lot of rust as the players get going. And here we go. Preseason is underway. From the left side takes it at center. And here's a shot. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
Slides it across.
Always a little more uncomfortable when they have to play from behind.
Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the
extra. Oh, I'm getting, guys, I'm getting distracted by my friend. Sorry. Well, we scored. Pap. I know, but this is so hit by.
There'll be a lot of people surprised when they finish buying their popcorn, come to the seats, and see that they're trailing 1-0. Quick feed to Brody. And that one's stolen at center ice. Grabs control of it at the point. And a beautiful.
Okay, guys, I just got distracted by my friend. I'm sorry about that. Well, he's watching the vid right now. So.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period.
And don't forget to subscribe to Mr. NubYT, I guess. This is what he just said. No, okay, he didn't say that. But so. Okay.
The Flames take it across the line. Moves it quickly over to Frolik. Pass to Kramer.
We'll go for a goalie fight. See how this turns out.
Calgary's, and look at this. They're going to go. Are they trying to send a message early here?
Yeah, I think so. And it didn't look like it took much to drag either guy into the fight.
Oh my god, I'm not that good at my fights in this. I'm dead.
Well, listen to this place here.
Everybody loves when the goaltenders go at it. They have to be exhausted throwing them in that gear.
The Flames have given their fans something more to cheer about.
Well, that's. I'm not going to do that anymore this. Game.
And now it's grabbed by Hamonic.
Okay.
Calgary's got it along the wall. Edmonton's got the puck.
Yeah, it's coming.
He's got a step on the breakaway.
Oh shoot.
Beat the puck, squirt.
Didn't mean to do that.
Goal on a breakaway. Edmonton's on the attack. Takes the feet of the backhand. Flips it up to net. And he comes
up. Oh, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Pressure. Yeah.
Calgary's across the blue line.
Okay.
Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. And that pass is intercepted. Comes up with the stop. Puck scooped up by Puljujarvi. Here they are on the attack.
Dude, what is that guy doing?
Puljujarvi's got it against the boards. Can't get it to go.
Okay. It's a three-bounder, yes.
There's another one that's two goals.
Okay, guys. So, we are winning 2-0 in the first period. We're 16 minutes to go.
The Oilers have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And
Play resumes as the puck is struck. Moves it to Haas. Haas looks around. 2:30. Right in the slot. Back at the point, they set it up.
No, this video is going to be about like an hour almost. So,
through center along the wing.
I recommend it. Well, you could watch this whole video.
Hard blast, and that
misses. Take
it along the wall by
Bloom.
Puck grab by Neil.
Number 37, Mike Hellebuck.
Here's a short pass to Larson.
I was gonna do number 11, but that's my player number.
He's gonna play it against the half wall.
Is that I play?
Slides the puck over.
I play defense.
Blocking that. Puck picked up by Neil.
I don't play goalie, but I like goalie. So
yeah.
And especially in NHL 20, is the upgraded the goalie so much, way more than the players. So my last video was on NHL 19. So all the NHLs that I have is NHL 17, 18, 19, and 20. I might get 21 when it comes out. Okay, I got there in time. No, what is... Oh my god, what is my teammate doing? Oh my god, dude. Look at my teammate. He's such an idiot. Look, the puck goes over there. He passes it right in front of my net, then he scores. Oh my god, what an idiot.
The better team to this point, and the stats show it.
So, we're winning 2-1 in the first period.
Puck is trot and play resumes.
So, yeah.
And he passes it up ahead to Granlund. To his teammate!
Oh, what was that for?
He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
I just want to see if this is on rookie. And I'm putting it on, I need to put on a superstar. Oh my god. Why is it on rookie? I need on superstar. That's how I usually
back
play.
Back to the blue line. Through pass ahead. Neal's got it along the wing. With the steal. Into the offensive end now. Puck lands back onto a stick. Quick feed to Stone. And that's blocked. Jones has it along the board.
Okay. So, we dump it in. Okay.
Takes the pass. Carries it in. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Scrum along the boards. And some good footwork to kick it away. And that's blocked away. And there's the save. Quick pass across to Neil. Taken by Neil. Through the neutral zone up along the
okay,
wing.
So
slides it diagonally to Jones.
I'm trying to keep it out of my net, obviously.
Gain possession along the boards. Picked and off. Trying to be too cute on the pass.
The only time I'm really goalie in real life is by ball hockey. Okay. I should have said is in floor hockey, ball hockey, releases and stuff. I play full hockey at my school, what we did, I was goalie for our team, and we got second place. And yeah, so there is my controller being disconnected. Yeah, so I'm really sorry about that. Oh my god. Okay. You guys probably hate the video right now. Well, we are back. I believe that it's 2-2. I should have saved that at the one. I was just embarrassing.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Edmonton's got control of it now from their own end. And he moves it up to McLeod. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Long lead pass up the center. With possession along the wall. Works it across to Brodziak. Gets the puck in deep. The Flames have it against the wall.
Practicing skills.
Absolutely levels him. Comes up with a steal. Oh, what a chance. And he puts it wide of the net.
Good delivery. He got rid of that in a hurry. But he ends up missing the net.
From it off the post.
Yeah, that guy was about to say score, but hit the post.
Here inside the offensive end takes the feed from along the boards.
I'm like, why did I pass it? Why did I pass it?
Davidson scoops up the puck down here inside his own zone. And he slides it quickly to Reeder. The Oilers grab possession of the puck. Sends a pass over. Receives the pass. Here's the pass.
I'm not doing this.
Larson's got it in the offensive zone. And that's taken by the defense.
Okay, the front is not even on. My front skate is not even on the. Not even on the. Ice.
With the backhand, gives them nothing in front. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck.
Yeah, get out of here. Go, go, go.
Now he takes it over the line.
If they have a breaker or something, you just go.
Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And now he tries to get it across to Benning. Cassian's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up.
Here comes the penalty.
He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this
so
one
I have to take
like,
off.
Dad, did you really have to call it?
Well, you know what, guys? I'm gonna make this video shorter. I don't think you guys want it that long, so I'm gonna make it to 10 minutes. It's on 10 minutes. No, it's not. So, 5. Because I know for a fact it's not at 10, because...
He wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
See, look, it's normal seconds.
And manages to clear the zone. Penalty
coming
up here as the play
stops. I don't care.
He gets burned for playing the puck outside the trapezoid. Sometimes they think the puck's gonna roll in there, and then they get caught.
Delay of game.
Now he's got a penalty.
That sucks.
Do you like this call? No, well, I like the call because it's the rule, but I don't like the trapezoid.
These stupid lines right here, I'm standing on stuff.
As he shoots it wide of the net.
Slides it back to the blue line. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Makes the save. And he elects to play the puck. Moves it quickly over to Neal.
This one.
Moves around
this
on the half
sucks.
Wall. And now he moves it to Larson.
So,
nice pass.
Yeah. Oh.
Edmonton's got the puck
on
the
God.
Wall.
Really?
He tries to make a diagonal pass. He scores!
No, I got a horrible positioning. Look at my positioning. Oh, shoot. Never mind. Well, still, if you guys see it here, that was just my fault.
The shot's deflected initially, goes across the net, hits the goalpost, and now it's in the net.
Oh, I thought that guy got on the scrap shot or something. It wasn't that the goal? Oh, he got tipped. Okay, and I probably would have saved it.
They were quick off the mark. Now that they've got the lead in the last half, they'll want to stretch it out before the first intermission.
On the attack along the boards. With some momentum driving towards the net.
Really?
Stop.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Hammers the shot. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Really? Dude, my teammate needs to learn how to not push me.
Well past the midway mark of this period, Calgary's got the
momentum with a
win.
Yes, I am going to be starting a be a pro goalie, be a pro goalie, no season. This is number one out of, like, I don't know, a lot. And I'm usually playing as Edmonton.
This first period to increase this lead. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. And now he angles it across to Jones. Moves the puck. And it's a quick pass to Jones.
Okay, guys, just shoot already.
Wide. Grabbed along the board by Reeder. And a brief power play will ensue now as the penalty expires. Robinson's got the puck. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. The Flames fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back.
Just shoot it. Oh.
The puck moves and the feet don't. This is what you get. He had lots of zone time.
Challenge
but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
Okay.
And it comes up with the save.
I'm not passing that. So my goal is to kind of like challenge the first,
and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively.
Shoot him himself.
Center stand up and the winger grabs the puck.
Yeah, so I'll be standing.
Russell's
right.
Moving it ahead. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone.
Going dead at bed.
Tries to feed it over to Robinson. Takes the feed.
How do you do the one?
And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Oh, right.
I think I know.
Calgary's got the lead here late in this first period.
I think
off
it's
the trot, he ties up his opponent. And they send it right back to him.
Oh, no.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Okay, that was close.
Edmonton's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
So this is how you rob someone.
Along
wide
the
open
net.
Ding.
And he slides it quickly to Nurse.
Ding.
Handles the puck. Puck grabbed by Russell. Shot denied by the
goaltender. So this is very boring, so I'm just going to skate around.
Here in the late goings of the period.
Okay, so I hope you guys are enjoying this video.
In what has been a tightly contested affair.
It's not that
won the face off deep inside the offensive
right
zone.
Now.
And that one's turned away.
But I can't lose my first game of the NHL
the right
season.
Side,
this NHL season.
Edmonton's got a hold of it along the
wall. I can't lose.
Takes it across the blue line.
Right to the goal. It's my first time doing the pro. I'm joking, I've done it.
There's not much room at all there, and he ends up shooting.
Not in videotape.
Denies him with a save. Denies him again. Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops.
Well, why am I
cleared away? That's jumped in, and they'll get a fresh group of out there.
Okay. I just wanted to shoot it up the ice.
Calgary's got a hold of it against
bad
the wall.
Pass. Whatever.
Pitches it to Reeder.
Oh my god.
Penalty coming up here. Well, that escalated quickly. He's getting thrown from the game here. Game misconduct is the call.
What?
Yeah, he's going to feel pretty embarrassed as he's got to walk by his teammates. He's done for tonight.
Guys, he kind of got a game misconduct. One of my players for like boarding or something. I'm not sure, but for a second I got the penalty. I don't know why, but that was a close pass. Yes. Feel bad for my teammate that got a game misconduct.
Shorthanded unit gets off to a good start.
We're
they
short
win the draw and take early
on
possession.
Play.
Sends it in deep. Calgary's
just
got
don't
it
know why
net.
He would take
carries
that stupid penalty. All you
move
have to do
to
is
middle.
Get the puck.
Gets it out of his own end.
But he got a 5-minute power play? Why?
And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
Probably game is conduct, but he's still out of the game.
Moves it to Frolik. Wrists one in close and makes the save.
Get out of here. Get robbed. Joking, that's not a rob.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one goal game in what has been a
very
fun contest
to this point. Still watching and on the live stream. Please subscribe if you're new.
Into the
his the right button was, well, if he thinks it's a good play.
It's over to safety in the corner.
And
trying to kickstart this power play. Backlund's got it on the offensive end. Big time defensive play.
They're winning 4-2. There's like 7 minutes left. 2 minutes and 30 to like seconds left. I mean, in the game.
Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. 1 minute. Moves the puck along the half wall.
So,
and now it's over to Manning.
Okay, they're coming. He passed back. He passed like that. Take a slapper. And don't score.
Nice poke check inside the attacking.
What just happened there, though? You should have blew the whistle. I had it. Oh, well. Maybe not. But who cares? Pistos.
Keep on pitching. Okay. Huge steal
okay.
Moves around along the half wall. Denied by the defender. Puck picked up by Larson.
Still have like 2 minutes and 30 seconds of power play. Why?
What a steal in his own end.
No.
Takes the pass.
No.
And
break what?
Two-on-one. Here's a short pass.
No,
Robinson.
Why did I do that?
Chance in front. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
I can't lose. They're gonna pull me at the end of the game if we keep on losing like that. Like this. They're just gonna pull me.
Well,
I have to play it smart. Like, see, I'm not gonna try getting a goalie on. Oh my god, that pass was so dumb in front of my net. Like, at the start of the game, you know how he passed in front of the net and he scored? Like, the other guy scored? That was a dumb pass.
Takes that pass back at the point.
I don't know what to say about that.
Receives the pass. Sends it over. Wrists one.
All I can say is that these are bad in this game. Like, in this exact game.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them.
He's also a pretty good patch. Oh, Brickley. Oh, he got denied on the defense.
Up along the wing.
You guys scored. We need 3 in the goals.
Oh, what a glove save! Calgary's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score.
But last game on Saturday and today's Tuesday. So, I mean, on Sunday, I was playing centerman, got 1 assist and 1 goal. And I won most of his face-offs. Like, when I was defense, I had to do at least, like, 7 face-offs. Because I don't know why. He just... Comment down below if you think why he changed centerman. Like, he changed centerman, like, in face-off. Because I know I don't. I know for a fact that I don't know. So it'd be nice to see who does.
Calgary's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second.
Don't let them score.
Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. And that's blocked away. And that one's broken up.
Okay, guys, go.
Great stick work with the steal.
I didn't say Calgary again. Well, even more than
something.
Just got intercepted.
Not gonna get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the Who's the puck? Stone's gonna play it against the half wall. Oh,
what
he wants that
close.
One back. Didn't miss it
close.
By much. He gets lots on it, beats the goalkeeper, but
offside, suckers.
Calgary's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second.
Beckman's
won it, and now it's grabbed by Hamonic. Comes up with the steal.
Intercepted.
You've got to read the scene much better than that. You're already ahead in the game. Don't turn it over. Answers.
So.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Quick pass to Brody. Knocked away. Handles it along the blue line. Moves along the blue line. Blocker save.
Oh, shoot. That almost snuck in.
He's got a hold of it along the wall.
He's added nine. No word.
Now a quick pass to Neal. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. And now he moves it to Frolik. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Oh. Here's an odd man rush. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Over the line they come. Passes right to the front. Stopped by the goaltender. In tight, he had to make an excellent save. Takes the feed at the point. And that goes off a player in front. Under all sorts of pressure in his own end with the puck now. Hamannik's got it in the offensive zone.
Okay, denied.
Cassian's taking it from his
own end. Let's get it. I like doing this denied from there.
Calgary's got a hold
Calgary might win this game.
Takes the feed.
That was a big hit.
Nurse has got it in the corner.
Come on, guys. Oh, really? Pass it to Stone.
Takes the feed.
Idiots.
Great defensive play.
No.
Drills him.
Drills him. No.
And he loses control of the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck.
That was too close. That was like one inch away from the post.
And he slides it quickly to Robinson.
And that could have gone post in him.
Moves the puck along the half wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again.
Get denied. Get denied.
Carter's reflexes help him out. A dangerous chance he turns away. Carries it in.
Get denied. D-E-I-N-D.
Puts it on net and makes the save.
No, that doesn't spell denied. I'm in there.
By Archibald. Slides the puck over.
D-I-N-D.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side.
I think that's how he spells.
Rips it on net, and a beautiful stop by the glove.
I ain't passing it when someone's in front of me. Well, only if it's one of my teammates.
Here in the second, they have absolutely dominated. Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
Dun, 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 dun.
The 40-minute mark of the game.
Oh, that was... Come on.
Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Oh.
Saved by the goalkeeper.
Close one.
Feeds the puck up to Reeder. Great hit on the play. Frolik's got the puck. Here's a blast. Turns him away.
5.6 seconds.
Calgary's been dominating at all ends of the ice, especially offensively here late in the second. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Gets in front of it.
Oh my god, 1.4 seconds. I was trying to pass that. But it did not let me.
Calgary's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively.
They can't score off the faceoff. I know for a fact that they're not going to score off the faceoff. Okay.
For period number two.
Third period.
And they are ready to drop the puck on period
number three. Oh, guys. Number two is not going to be tomorrow because sadly I have lots of stuff to do.
Well, we've got
I might do it on
this point so far.
Thursday or Friday, and maybe both of Saturday and Sunday. Okay, finally. Sorry, guys, I didn't go in that way, so I'll wait and Oh my God! All up to three goals.
He gets a look at this at all, James. He just drops into the butterfly. He's hoping the thing hits him through that
one timer.
Edmonton's still gotta find two more goals. But
so it's 3-5, and all the three goals are.
But the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
So he's pretty good.
Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead.
Marcus Granlund assisted by number.
Back to the point it goes. Up a stick.
Yes.
Neal's got it across the line.
On Neal.
Shot denied by the blocker. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Denied.
Sends it ahead to Granlund.
Come on, guys. Two more goals.
With possession along the wall.
Two more goals. No. No. No.
Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Okay.
Goalie plays it up and tries to make a diagonal pass to Neal. Handles the puck at the point.
No! Hit the post!
The Oilers are going to have to keep
running
away.
Does that have to hit the post?
This game back to square,
why?
But this shot hits the pipe.
Okay, it's not
and it gets
accident,
a whistle
so.
After they've been under
and if this
here.
Does end up in a shootout, I'm going to be surprised. Or overtime. I'm hoping for a win or overtime and a, or a win in overtime. Or a shootout and a win in shootout. But I really want to. I do want to get to a shootout, but I just want to win this game because it's the first. And you might get me off the team.
Edmonton's got it behind the net. Here's a short pass to Yamamoto.
Now I am using default for goalie, and I, and for player in this game, I use hybrid. I don't use skill stick. I use hybrid. But it would be amazing if we can win this game. Just gotta stop the shots. Okay.
Cassian's got it into
we just need shots on net and in the net.
By the goaltender.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Okay.
Let's it go.
No.
Tight into his chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to
it's
the
a pretty
play.
Nice helmet. I there's still only three helmets to pick from, and I choose this one because it kind of matches more of the outfit, but I would like if they put the new mask in, like the new pads and stuff like this. And I like their new alternate, like isn't this their new alternate or something? My favorite jerseys from the Edmonton Oilers is this. This is, yeah, that's the only helmet that I can really get. Not matches more of this stuff.
So far tonight, it's 5-3. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here.
Frozen biscuit has dropped.
Quick feed down low. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
Time to force it. Time to be safe. When you got the lead, it's a time to be safe.
No, why did you guys do that? No, no, no.
Picks off the pass.
Okay.
Here they are.
Intercepted. What was that? What was that? That was like an elbow to the head or something. Well, that wasn't a penalty, so that's crappy.
And now he passes up to Archibald. Puck picked up by Granlund.
Slap it.
Skates in behind the cage.
Get one more goal number 16 because you're the one that scored all of these goals.
And that's broken up with a stick in front.
Oh no, what was that?
Ronaldo's carrying it ahead.
Ronaldo? Like Cristiano Ronaldo. Yeah, soccer players are so weak. No, they're not. They fake it. When we have these big hits and we don't fake. What am I doing?
Yeah.
I lost the puck. That's funny.
Final moments of this period, while fans being treated to some offensive fireworks.
You just said the final moments of this period. Still 4 minutes that we're gonna probably lose.
Big time to defensive play.
No.
Moves it quickly over to Nurse.
Come on. Two more goals in 4 minutes. That's not gonna happen. They're gonna pull me.
Picked up along the wall by Granlund. Gillies carries the puck in his own zone.
Gillies stopped.
A fake face-off here inside the offensive end. Haas is quick on the draw.
Okay, he's coming. Oh, shoot. What was I doing? I was trying to go like this. Trying to do that. But, sorry guys, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, we scored! Okay, so, we scored, guys. I don't know if we're gonna get to 5, but they're probably gonna win 5
today.
Pass it. Don't go over here. What? No.
Approaching the final minute of regulation. Nice pass. Shot tipped.
Yes. Let's go. We need one goal. I'm gonna wait here. These are they're gonna pull me.
Here's a shot. Can't get it to go. They
No.
The net is empty and the extra attacker's out. They've got the defense outnumbered. Snaps one here in the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. Extra attacker out here with the empty net on the line with his face-off.
No. You need the face-off. I don't want to lose.
And a solid job
but
up as a
sadly, it's gonna happen. So, I'm sorry, guys, that I suck at this first game. Empty net goal, we definitely lost. You can't sell like that. That's why we're doing that. Well,
Calgary's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
What's the point of trying in this point? At this point? Really? No. I don't want to. Wait. No.
The sense of urgency has really set in. They pulled the goalie, the extra attacker's out. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Right to the empty net, just wide.
Yes.
Directs it on over to Granlund. There's the final horn, and that'll do it here this evening.
Well, I am sorry, guys. I suck at this.
Well, finally, with the having the power play advantage, you would think they're gonna pass through a little bit. But the coaches
so
made a couple
overall,
adjustments on the power play on the bench, and
I got like a B minus almost. I don't know. So I'm surprised Connor McDavid wasn't doing good. I didn't see Connor McDavid once. For some reason, I don't think Connor McDavid was in that game. Because I didn't see him. So, right now, we are in... Oh, wait. We are in second last. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And we'll see you next one. Peace.